Last pounds, you feel me?
You're looking good. How's camp? Good?
Feeling great, bro. Feeling amazing.
Ready to put on a show. Karlos Balderas, U.S. Olympian, 2016, right here in camp at Robert Garcia Boxing Academy, working very hard. Just a couple days out from fight night. Robert, at some gyms you have to turn on the heater. This is not one of those gyms. The light is very hot.
It's warm right here. It's cooler on the other side. That's a good spot right now.
It's like an incubator.
What day do you want to leave to Arizona?
The hardest ones.
I'm ready to jam. I leave tomorrow, you know? I leave tomorrow, so I'm ready. I had a great camp out here, though, bro. Way better than I even expected.
It's a great fight week in Vegas. You're fighting, and the next day, Spencer Crawford. And he knew he's fighting tomorrow against Fulton.
I was trying to see how to watch the fight, but it's too complicated, huh?
Well, 4 in the morning, ESPN, I guess.
Are you going to watch it? Are you going to go live?
I'm going to try to go live if I watch it, yeah.
I'll be on your live if you do.
Okay, I'll do it. I'll go live, round by round. I'll be there.
Oh, you're not be there?
We're going.
Maybe tomorrow morning.
I'll be there tomorrow, then I'll come back, and then I'll be there later in the week.
You do back and forth?
Yeah. I don't mind, Robert. It's not hard. You've done it.
Yeah, but you know, I'll come back after my fight. But I'm not going to come back and forth.
It's a long week. Look, 3.5-hour drive with no traffic at night. It's okay.